The Belgian church has paid out $4.4 million in sex abuse payouts. This according to a report issued Monday by the Commission for the Protection of Children and Youth in Belgium. Figures show 71% of the victims were male, and 95 new cases of abuse have been reported over the past 2 years. According to the report, there's a total of more than 1,000 sex abuse complaints filed against the Belgian church within the last few years.